The Brown Sugar Bourbon, Kai Bowman, Jordan Poole, a youngster out of Michigan, Willie Cauley-Stein, Glenn Robinson, have won five of the past seven regular season games against the Warriors. A youngster starting his first career, and he's a three-point shooter, too. Lineup, Eric Gordon is out tonight, by the way, for the Houston Rockets with hamstring problems, and Capella with a beautiful pass. Jalen Robinson up and in.
Rockets got to wake up and start playing.
And the three-pointer is good by Eric Count,
and then score in transition.
Harden gets it back outside. Good ball movement to the corner, and a three-pointer. Right, all go down. So Pascal is now one for two. Nobody picked up PJ. That's a two-pointer.
National championship in 2016 here in Houston, actually, for Villanova, but was so important in that 2018 title run. And Amari Spellman, all in the NBA, Spellman on this roster for the Warriors. They all average more points a game than Pascal, so just so impressive what Jay Wright was.
That's $2 hot dogs, $5 beers up until tip-off at 6:30. Tickets start at $39. And Pascal would not go down. Good team defense by Houston. Harden on the drive, walks it right in for two.
And that's just the strength.
Here lately, coming in for Cephalosian, that's Macklemore. Well, there was no travel there. The ball was bumped up in the air and nothing come out. Once those shots start to fall, they're going to be a lot tougher. Nice tip in. Villanova team. Rivers. Nice pass inside for an easy two. State right now playing the kids. And it doesn't look like anytime soon some of the veterans are going to be back.
If I was Golden State, as a nice defensive play there by Golden State, I wouldn't play any of their main guys this season. I would let these young guys really fight with Doncic and Porzingis. They look good.
Yeah, I really like their team, the way it's put together. There's a coast to coast. He's healthy. He could be an MVP candidate.
No question.
Really good. Nice shot from the outside. Shoot it. 1 second left. And that's pretty good handle by Westbrook. He was waiting in the weeds. Austin Rivers sets, fires, hits. Pass to an open man. I like that.
The Rockets in transition are very good with Westbrook running the show.
Bowman hits. Free throw line. Westbrook brings it back in a hurry. Trying to go to Tyson Chandler and getting it back with Cephalosian. I like the way he gets it up the court in a hurry. Well, I don't like that defense.
No, that was a mistake.